You are an awakening agent. Imagine how much power you have in the world, in your life. You have the power through your actions, through your words, through every decision that you make throughout your day to actually impact other people, impact on yourself. You are an awakening agent. Offer your life for the evolution of the planet and humankind. This is a very simple thing. It is an act of devotion. It is an act of service to something that is much vaster than yourself. You are an awakening agent. It's just a decision that you make for yourself. What is the role that you want to play for the planet and humankind? How do you want to serve? How do you want to contribute? The next conversation that you have with somebody might change their life forever. Depending on how you look at them, depending on how you position yourself, you might save somebody's life just by expressing a random kindness, random act of kindness towards that person, towards a cat, towards somebody. Be an awakening agent. You see, something is happening on the planet right now, which is a new vibe coming in. It has been going on since the beginning of time, of course, but right now what is happening is that we have the old frequencies of being completely selfish and self-absorbed and focused on your own story and on personal gratification. And there is a new vibe coming in, which is the vibe of evolution, which gives us the power to eventually step into the next octave, into the new frequency that we can access as a human race. And guess where it starts? It starts from within. Be the change that you want to see in the world. What does that mean? It means that it starts with yourself. Instead of blaming the world out there, instead of, you know, not taking responsibility for your own stuff, you go like, okay, where can I have an impact? What do I have control over? And then you look into your existence and this is where you start. Be an awakening agent. Wake up other people, be an awakening agent. Remember how incredibly awesome you are.